This is Anthony Geppa from Alice Springs Cricket TV, and with me here is Akash Patel, the star of our recent win over the Sharks. How are you going, Akash?
Oh, not well, Geppa. I'm feeling very good.
Oh, good man. Now, we had a pretty good win against the Sharks, 7 wickets. Yourself started with the ball, big four-for.
Oh, yeah. Some of the wickets were a bit controversial.
Big controversial.
The umpires were swayed some decisions are in our favour, but I guess that's cricket at the end of the day.
That is. Now, troll the team from the 98. Pretty good effort, I reckon. How were you bowling?
Oh, I felt they're coming out a lot better today than they were the past two games. But I guess the batsmen today didn't really capitalise on the bad balls. We just found our rhythm. Me, Harry, and Andy thought the spinners bowled really well today. And I guess yourself and Patrick Clark, even though he's bowled a few wires this carnival. That's another story, isn't it? But anyway, I think we got well today. Fielded, batched up with the fielding, a few dot catches, but that's all right. And I think we did very well.
Now, you touched on the batting there. How'd you rate their batting compared to, say, Auckland's yesterday?
Oh, you see, Auckland's were no very professional. They ran well between wickets. They hit gaps. They did everything right. These guys didn't do any of that. They just went across the line, couldn't score very quickly. And didn't know that really.
So what you say, dodgy guys, horrible cricketers all around?
Well, it's not all around, mate.
That's what you're saying.
No, not really, but they just say that they didn't do a very good batting against us today.
Alright, good man.
Yeah, I'll give you that.
Alright, that about wraps it up here for us. What on a catch for telling you before?
Yeah, so this is a Monday day.
Cheers, mate.
Cheers, Jeff.
No worries.